This is Manaraki and back with Migo Adecer. So this time, we're talking about fitness.
Yes, fitness.
Manaraki. So ito Migo, so sabi mo kanina, you're running din ito marathon. Gano'n nakahaba yung mga runs na natinakaw ka sa marathon?
It was all school events when I was still abroad.
Aside from running, kasi yung mga youngsters na yan, yung fitness na, di ba? Lahat sila may kanya-kanyang fitness regimen. So for Migo, ano yung fitness regimen to keep you fit and healthy?
Actually, if I was going to say my secret to a good routine, it would that would be cheating because I have a personal trainer. And he's the one who gave me all of the routines that I do. So if you guys wanted to find out, you're gonna have to go.
Anong may gym? Ano ka ba?
Yes, yes. His name is Gob Lloyd.
Oh, si Gob Lloyd. Yes. Yes. Namit ko na siya.
Yes,
si
Gob Lloyd. From Ipulaga. Yes. Jack and Poy
referee. Namit niya si Gob Lloyd. So,
yes, he's my trainer. So, but all you gotta really do is make sure you eat healthy. Stay away from fatty foods.
Yeah.
And also, if you want to work out properly at the gym, get good sleep.
How about yung workout mo? Since busy ka, di ba? Paano mo nagsisingit yung workout? How many times a week or a day ka lang
I work out every day.
Every day talaga?
Every day. At any time, because I don't like going to the gym. In the morning, yeah.
And eto, ano pa yung sports mo? Aside from workout, may another sports ba?
Soccer.
Soccer, yun. Soccer player pala si Migo.
Yes.
Okay. So, thank you Migo and see you maybe on the upcoming events, sports events, running events.
Yes, please.
Okay.
See ya.
Thank you.